I know you've heard about the seven wonders of the world. The Colosseum, the Pyramids, the Mausoleum. Listen, kids, the Tower of Pisa, Grand Canyon, Niagara Falls, and the Painted Desert really enthralls. But there's an eighth to the ball wonder. Who plays piano in Savannah in a manner that brings down the hearts like thunder? He's got two left hands, and they love to roam in the place. That man's got two left hands, and they make their home in the vase. He's got the right amount of fingers and the right amount of toes. He's even got two eyes right over his nose. He's got two left hands, and they love to roam in the vase. Honky-tonks, yes, that man plays Kansas style. From Savannah up to the Bronx. Cause when he plays the boogie-woogie, oh, how they all applaud. He doesn't have to look to find the lost chord. He's got two left hands with a built-in beat in the bass. Got the right amount of matter in his cranium. Yes, the right amount of brains in his brainium. And when he plays, it hits you like uranium. U-235, solid jive. He's got two left hands, and he keeps them both in the groove. That man's got two left hands, and he keeps them both on the move. Oh, he can buy a new tuxedo, the kind of suit he loves. His only trouble is when he's buying gloves, cause he's got two left hands with a built-in beat in the bass, a built-in beat in the bass.